My name is Sajid and I welcome you all to the Only Cricket Live YouTube channel. On this channel you can find cricket related stuff, cricket videos, cricket highlights, cricket live streamings and many more cricket related stuff. So if you are a new viewer on this channel, so please do subscribe this channel and press the bell icon. Comment below your favorite team, which team you are supporting and which team is your favorite, which player is your favorite and what kind of highlights you want. We will upload all kind of highlights, all kind of cricket stuff you want, like gaming, cricket highlights, cricket videos, live streamings. So if you want, so subscribe to this channel, like the video and comment down below. So we want to reach 100k subscribers before the year ends. And today in this video we're going to talk about England and Sri Lanka's ODI series, and the series is going very well. Now the team will be facing the final ODI between these two teams, and that would be happen next day, because it's a second ODI between these two teams. Who will win? That will be the question, because both of the teams are playing for their country. And now if England won, so they will win the series, because they are playing fearless, because they are just playing fearless and they have got all the things in their pocket. They have clinched with the T20 series already. Now they are moving to the ODI series, and I think Sri Lankan team is a bit shorter and bit younger, less. They have no experience in their team, that's why they are struggling. So they have to choose one thing, that they want experienced player or not. If they want younger players, so they have to be experienced. So that's not a good thing. I think they have to manage something good and they have to choose one path, that what they want. If they want experienced player and if they want younger player. If they want younger player, so they have to be good in every moment and they have to play all kind of cricket. But if they are experienced, so they have to move forward and play their type of cricket. So now viewers, you will watch the highlight between England and Sri Lanka's ODI, and stay tuned. See you soon in another video, and wait for your favorite highlights only on this channel. And we have a giveaway in the last of the video, so please don't skip it and watch it until the end. Thank you so much for watching. See you soon in another video. Bye bye.